still terribly tail heavy. I've actually moved this, I can't remember what it's called, back from there, so it's back about 4 or 5 centimetres from where it was, but it's still terribly tail heavy. I printed a bigger propeller so to add a bit of weight at the front, and I smoothed a bit off the back there, but we're going to have to put some weight on. Wind to drop. Oh, that almost looked right, didn't it? It's only a powered dive. Yeah. Do we dare put any more turns on it? Try just a touch less weight. Well, I've got to say, we're very close to actually climbing flight there. Oh, it looks like we've just... That's broken somewhere, isn't it? Oh, that's just the glue. I just need to re-glue in. We're still using cheap Poundland rubber bands. We've got a little bit of weight on the front there to hold the nose down. Yeah. This thing surprises me. It wasn't intended to fly. And yeah, it's still not flying, but it's doing more of a flight than I expected. I'm rather pleased with these 3D printed propellers. They're coming out quite nicely.
I don't think we're going to improve on that, but we did actually fly level flight that time rather than a controlled dive. So I think we'll put this one to bed now.